Welcome back to the News Hub here at WSJ Live. That is the medal count, and we are looking at that because you'll notice that there's the USA and China in the lead with 42 medals, and there is Britain in joint third place with 22 medals. I point that out as a Brit, and I feel it necessary to do so. I feel very proud of our small island in the North Atlantic there. So anyway, we'll be keeping track on that. Well, the question is, and spoiler alert, how did Michael Phelps do in his final race? If you don't want to know, turn off now. Come back in 5 minutes. In the meantime, we got Ben Cohen of the Wall Street Journal.
I don't know if I want to know. Should I close my ears?
Well, I think you do know. So
I have to talk about it.
You have to talk about it. You
right.
do know.
Right.
So, spoiler for everyone.
Spoiler alert, Michael Phelps won his last individual race at the Olympics, or what he says is going to be his last individual race. The 100-meter butterfly, which might be his best individual race, definitely his best stroke, and he won pretty easily. It's his third gold medal of these games, and after he lost the 400 IM to Ryan Lochte on the first day of competition, he's really come back pretty strong since then, beating Lochte in the 200 IM yesterday and now winning the 100 fly.
200 IM individual medley, right?
Yeah,
that's
and then
where you have to swim four different ways, right?
Yeah, which is probably, I mean, the 400 IM is probably the toughest individual race. The 200 IM is half that, but it still probably crowns one of the best swimmers in the world, if not.
I know some unfit people who can walk 400 meters, so let alone swim it. So
right, I definitely could not. but now he's won three golds, including a relay. He has another one tomorrow. And if you have to crown an individual male swimmer who's had the best Olympics so far, it's probably been Phelps again.
And this just adds to his record of so many medals and being absolutely the most outstanding athlete, it seems.
Right, he's just building on it now and separating himself even farther from what he was. I mean, it's really remarkable what he's done in three Olympics. Now, this is the second time in a row that he's won a race in three straight Olympics. He did it yesterday and he did it again today. That's eight years,
insane.
I mean, that's nuts.
That is completely nuts. Well, hats off to him, obviously. Now, Missy Franklin, American teenager, another
right.
spoiler alert, she had a race, backstroke, 200 meters. How did she do?
Well, this is Missy's best race too, by far. This was the race that she was expected to win going away, and that's exactly what she did. She won gold. The question really at around the 100 mark wasn't whether she was going to win. It was going to be by how much did she win, and does she break the world record? And spoiler alert again, she not only breaks the world record, but really shatters it. I mean, this was one of the best performances in London in any sport so far, just killing the 200-meter backstroke world record for her third gold of the game and of these games. And, you know,
Phelps
is the veteran here. Missy is the rookie in her first. I mean, she's the breakout star of these games so far in the first week. And
she must be thrilled. I mean, the two of them.
She's 17. I mean, what's more remarkable, that Phelps has done this three times in a row, or that Missy is 17 and is winning gold medals?
Well, is she going to be the next Phelps and just do this for the next three games and just be still doing that in her 30s and just, like, you know, slamming?
Yeah, I mean,
through
I think to do it when she's 25, I mean, she'll be a little bit younger if she's doing it three times in a row. I don't know if you can expect anyone to do what Phelps has done, but for her to do it so young is remarkable, and to expect her to do it the next time for sure is something that that I think we'll see when the games go to Rio.
All the crowds will love it. Thank you very much, Ben.
Thanks,
Cohen. More Olympic coverage at youtube.com/WSJ. Go there now and subscribe.